Giannis is as well.
Five to shoot. DeRozan off the mark. Here comes Holiday. Milwaukee having problems. Taking care of the basketball early on. Middleton deep. And hit. Mitty. Milwaukee finally on the board. Time for Giannis to get going. Giannis drives inside. Nice wraparound, Lopez with a two-hand slam.
Injured early this season and just still trying to work himself back in to game shape.
Bam! Giannis Antetokounmpo. Father had him watching players like Alex English and George Gervin on VHS when he was a boy. Wesley Matthews Jr. His dad could play too. Ten to shoot. Holiday, step back. In and out. Antetokounmpo with a rebound and easy follow. He wanted a foul, but they wouldn't give it to him. Don Nelson will be proud. Point four. Spinning his side and up and in.
It's just too long. You take a look at, like, they're playing off, but one dribble, one spin, and he's at the rim. There's just not a lot you can do defensively. You have to do your work early against Giannis before he's getting it with an advantage and able to attack there off the offensive rebound.
39-34. Giannis again, big Euro step. Super Nova.
Already has six in this first half.
17 points here in the first half. Middleton leads in. Onto the Kumpo. Bang. Super Nova.
What a weapon.
Now Giannis. Caruso picks him up. Giannis swoops through and jams it down with the right hand. Jones can't get it to fall. Here come the Bucks. Baseline, Connaughton. And rims around.
Especially for Chicago. And even though they've got the 13-point lead, they don't have the size on that bench. And there's an example of it. To be able to control that defensive backboard, they're able to get quality shots and involve their best players to put pressure on that Bucks defense.
White blocked by Antetokounmpo. DeRozan, he's got 27. Crosses over, drives, hangs, rejected by the Supernova. Antetokounmpo. He's not giving up on this one.
You know how amazing that play.
Vucevic, guarded by Giannis, knocked away. Here comes Carter. He's got Giannis on the wing. He gets straight to the hole and fouled again. Eighth assist for Caruso. Here's Middleton. Giannis. Unbelievable. How simple can it get for Giannis? Green had a good look at it. In the corner, Matthews. And a timeout, Chicago. Williams, one-hand jump shot short. Antetokounmpo with the rebound.
And you saw the adjustment from Mike Budenholzer there as Giannis does what Giannis does.
Chicago goes up 105-94. Giannis pushed off, but he's the MVP.
Pat Williams getting to the right spot. 9 assists now for Caruso.
Inside Lopez, forced it up and gets it to fall. He wanted some contact. Antetokounmpo. Again driving. Holiday, big jumper.
Go away from the pick and roll and don't allow that trap to transpire.
And Giannis with the sweeping. Julius Erving. Yes. Layup.